construction and asset management is going on for Eiffel Tower.